fiscal relationship between Basque Country and Spain shapes a federal model or a federal form. It's based in the instrument that regulates this relationship. It's called Economic Agreement, and it's based in a pact between the Basque institutions and the Spanish institutions, maintaining a bilateral relationship. Simplifying or the scheme of working of this system, in one hand, the Basque institutions control and regulate, also with normative capacity, all or most of the taxes of the fiscal system, and they have to pay in order to pay the competences or the powers that develop the state, they have to pay a quota to the state each year. This quota is supposed to include the payment of the Basque Country to the state for the competences that the state develops, for example, foreign affairs or European Union or defense. One of the most important characteristic, or at least one of the characteristics that you have to underline of this system, is the unilateral risk that this system has for the Basque institutions, in the way that they can control, or the Basque institution control the revenue side, but don't control the expenditure side, because if the state the expenditure of the state in the competences that the Basque Country pay via quota go up, the Basque Country also have to pay more. Exactly, they pay the 6.24 of all of these expenses. And in that way, as an example of the unilateral risk, we have the case of the debt during the crisis, during the last crisis. The Spanish state needed to inject money or inject funds in the common regime system communities, and they use a system just to be a debt to finance these communities, and they don't finance the Basque Country because of this unilateral risk that they have to manage all these contingencies, as for example a crisis or a period of convulsions.